now wants to know, will what happened last time deter you from buying food at tonight's Royals game? Mindy Sander Foreman posted this on Facebook. I haven't bought food at a concession stand in years, and I'm a season ticket holder. It's overpriced, not very good, and boring. Safe to say Mindy doesn't like it. You can still get in on the conversation right now. Just go to the Now KC on Facebook.